Have you ever wondered what that bump is on the back of your neck? If you reach to the back of your neck and start feeling it, you feel a bump there. Well, what that is the spinous process. It's this little bump right here. It's usually T1, the thoracic one, or C7, cervical 7. It's completely normal. It's nothing bad. That bump there is this spinous process that's right here, usually at T1 or C7.